This is our new Infinity Pearl Cage. It's accented with crystals. This is designed by RJS, so that means there will be a stamp on the inside for our artist RJS. Let's see, where is the stamp? Right there, RJS. So RJS is our artist. He does an amazing job on our pearl cages and rings. I'm so happy to have him working for us exclusively. Look at that, so beautiful. I am going to open an Akoya oyster so we can find a beautiful pearl to put inside our Infinity pearl cage. The pearl cage is designed to hold between a 4 millimeter and 7.5 millimeter pearl. These are Akoya oysters. So I am going to use the scissor method to open this. That just means these are smaller and soft, so you can cut around the edge with scissors. And cut as much as you can around the edge. That one's a little difficult because that's where the hinge is. See if it's getting it to pop open. I like to try to pop it open with my hand first. You don't want to stick something in there too far because you don't want to damage the pearl. But this one's being difficult. Let's see if I can get, there we go. Let's see if I can get my fingers in there. Pop it open. Oh, shoot. Oh my gosh. I'm not having any luck today opening oysters. I think my problem is I'm always worried about hurting a pearl, and so I'm too gentle. Okay. There we go. There we go. Come on. Pop open. I really don't like opening oysters. Not my favorite thing to do. I like watching other people open them. Alright, there we go. Ugh, so gross. I don't know how people do this all day long. Where is the pearl? Oh my god. There it is. Oh my god, that one's huge. Look at that. A nice white creamy pearl. I'm gonna just put it in this bowl of water off to the side to rinse it off as I clean up this garbage. I'm gonna rinse my hands real quick since I wasn't wearing gloves. Always remember to wash your hands as soon as you open these if you don't wear gloves. If you buy them from us, we always include a pair of gloves. These oysters are preserved in a chemical. So you should definitely wear gloves if you open an oyster yourself. Just going to dry this off. Oh, so pretty. Look at that luster. So bright and shiny. Let's see. And then here is our pearl cage. So I'm going to just open that up. Put the pearl cage right there and close it up. Oh my god, look how, oh my goodness. Get it to focus. Look how beautiful that looks. Remember, you need to string your pearl cage on a necklace so you don't lose your pearl. Oh my gosh. RJS did a whole bunch of new designs for us, but this might be my absolute favorite. Look at how pretty that is with all those crystals and the pearl nestles. Just like a little teardrop. Perfect. So pretty. If you are interested in buying one of these pearl cages, I will have a link down below. I will also have a link for Akoya oysters. We do sell them as take-home kits. It will include gloves and instructions on how to open your oyster if you would like to open it from home. Thanks for watching.